Just before 3:30 this morning, Fort Wayne police went to Klemm's Candelite Cafe near the intersection of State Boulevard and Crescent Avenue for a crash. Police arrested 25-year-old Ashley Abbott, who was operating the vehicle while intoxicated. The crash caused some serious damage to the front of the restaurant. It's been boarded up with condemned signs attached.